I'm asked to be famous once, and maybe he'll go far. Maybe he'll go far. Maybe he'll go far. John?
Thank you. Thank you. The Seal of Mott is a big family, whether it's Royalist or Parliament. One of baby. al bezig. Hallo, hallo.
From Nursery to Misery from England. They're a band who are going on for a year now. I think you should all take a listen. I'll dance you for From Nursery to Misery from England. Thank you.
Look at love. Children have fun. Children love. Go on, love and seal suspense. Would you be happy to die? Locked in here to eternity. Root to your dying days. Pardon, hope. Pardon, hope. I don't want to breathe. I don't want to. Pardon, hope. Pardon, hope. I don't want to breathe. I don't want to. This place reeks of human greed. Would you want to breathe in human greed? It reeks of human greed. Love, little children, have heart. Go home when the day is done. Yeah, 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 yeah. Love, day is fun. Laughing at steals. Food might profit from you having fun. Oh, hey, no, I'm watching nature. Nature's destroyer for human greed. Nature's destroyer. Humans are free. Nature is caught behind the breeding bars. So little children like you can have fun. The human state, power and greed. Nature is caught behind the breeding bars.
Black Terror! Thank you. guard. The guard to enlighten your soul. This might be the guard to loose your mind and to loose control. And this could be a new heaven. The guard!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Empty.
No, no. Where's the crazy guy? Again.
Come on, energy, kids. Can you see me?
Thank you. Thank you. What an incomparable privilege to be counted as one in the body of Christ and in the fellowship of his congregation. I'm so glad I belong to the family of God.
believe that this world is set up for you to do your own thing to please yourself.
God says, no, no. If you get caught up in lifting yourself up, God says, I'll tell you now.
Take a blast. It seems to me that he is by nature responsive to God. He's saying they'll have preaching all day long. They seemingly never tire of praising the Lord God.
Make that noise when they hide. In our churches, Negroes could never excel, and it's a kindness to them to send them to churches of their own.
Well, let's take these brown Hispanic people. It seems to me that they are, by nature, conservative. They're family people. They love their children. They look upon promiscuity and moral compromise with abhorrence.
I pray, God, that some of you wake up today in the hog pen of life. You may be in the hog pen and it stinks and it smells horrible. You may say, I hate it! And you may hate getting in line time and time again. You may say, man, this life stinks! And people say, well,
you
don't know what you're talking about. Listen to it!
Listen to it. Come on.
Hell is real.
Real.
That is
real.
And there are people in the world that are too intellectual for that all. Man, that's foolish. I wonder how many people today burning in hell this very hour, burning in hell right now, they don't thought it was real until they went to it. God is not going to send somebody back to prove to you hell is real. You die without Jesus Christ, you go to hell.
Thank you.
say they're too old, some are too young. Some are too fat, some are too slim. Some are too tall, some are too short. Or some are born on the wrong side of the track, some are this, some are that. And would you believe there are even some who say they were born under the wrong star? Well, obviously I have no faith in the stars. My faith is in me who made those stars. In Psalms 68:19, we read, blessed be the Lord who daily loads us with benefits.